It was in New York City a few years ago, in the subways, that a master musician, world-renowned, went down into the subway where all the people play their instruments for tips, and he put a hat in front of him. He was dressed down, kind of grungy, and he started to play on his violin. Most of the people, the thousands of people, would walk by and not even notice that there was a master here, someone that you would pay hundreds of dollars to see at the Philharmonic Opera House, but they were blind to it because they were blind to the appearances of where they were. Only a few really stopped and in awe realized what they were seeing. They realized that here, dressed as a street person, was a master. And they realized, and they took time just to savor the moment, not really understanding what they were seeing, but understanding what they were hearing. You are an instrument too. And when God plays through you, even though your outer appearances are not changed in any way, you become something beautiful for the world. You can become an instrument of God's peace and God's harmony in your world, in your business, in your family gatherings. Now, a musical instrument can't play itself, but in the hands of a master, it seems to come alive with beautiful and soul-stirring music. We ourselves are instruments through which God produces beautiful music. Just let God do it. Say, God, play through me. God, take over my soul. Love through me. Allow me to touch with your touch. And you'll find that you produce songs of great peace and harmony and happiness for those around you. As instruments of peace, we are continually sharing blessings of God's love that lives in the hearts and minds of people long after they have passed out of our sight. The love and peace of God are waiting to play through you, an uplifting harmony of tranquil thoughts, wonderful words, and actions. Because God's instruments of peace become alive in the world becomes a peaceful place wherever that instrument plays. We understand that we are eternally one with the serenity of God, and in harmony with the peace of God that is within us and can be touched within others, we bring every person on earth a song of peace this holiday season. We can brighten Christmas wherever we are by allowing God to come through us as us. I pray that you are an instrument played by a master, and that it changes your environment and the people that hear and see you.